Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Gonna pick up another Mage's Guild quest. Hello, Alibor. Which ones have we not done? An illusory hunt? Some of these sound interesting. Just did an Atronach quest. How about interview with a necromancer? Persephone, you have earned the Archmage's trust, and therefore are privy to some rather sensitive matters. By regiment of the law, the Mage's Guild bears the duty of seeking out and purging any influence of the necromancers in the Iliac Bay, especially among our own members. Nevertheless, the task is not always so simple, and we require sometimes subtle and clever practitioners of the arts of speech to ferret out the truth as necessary. Are you so skilled and willing to uncover a possible necromancer? I need to use speech skills on this? Yes, maybe. Well then, your task will take you to the Woodcroft residence. Speak to Benedictor Yoming and say whatever you need to uncover the truth. I assume he retires there at night, so go in the late hours. Surely your knowledge of magic thus far may aid you in providing a proper context. Return here with the knowledge you glean and leave the rest to us. You have one day to do this. Really working. So I need to increase my speech skill or something? I should go... Yeah, it's right here in town. I should go at night. Alright. Where can I buy spells? Like a charisma spell or something? Nothing in here. Charisma. Fortified attribute personality. Now, what if I make a spell with even better? Okay, the duration is 5 plus 1 per 1 level. Chance 1 per 1. Multitude. Target will gain 1 to 10 points of per- Yeah, I want something better than that. Plus 3 to 4 points of every level of the caster. Yeah, it's really a random thing. I want to make a spell. I don't think I make- Spells. I make magic items. Well, I would if I could, but I don't have the access to that yet. And that's not what I'm looking for anyway. Buy magic item. Can I even buy a magic item? No. Come back when you are risen in rank in the organization. The organization, okay. Make spells. Thank you. Okay. Add effect. Charm, I guess? Raises caster's charm with target, improving caster's reputation. Duration, the rounds of caster of charming, chance of success. I can increase the duration or the magnitude. So I'm level 4. What does this mean? Like, this is my skill? Casting cost. Wait a second. Okay, 270 points are available for casting. I'm glad we don't fail in casting. Like in some games. Amber Moon. Okay, 270. So let's make something. I guess that's the only one. Let me just see. Comprehend languages. Detect, dispel, drain, fortify attribute. See, I have fortify attribute personality. What's the difference between that and charm? Here we have a duration. I wonder if this pauses when you go into dialogue, or if the time is still ticking. What'd I say again? I can't remember. What is wrong with me? I'm gonna write this down. Int 270. Okay. For some reason, I was thinking 170. But no, it's higher than that, so. Okay. Charm might be easier, so. That's really it. It's either that or fortify attribute. I think this improves reputation, and the other spell just improves your base. You know. So I'm not sure which one's the right one to use. So this would increase me 17 reputation. Well, it's 16 per level. All right. So that's 10 per level is 40. 64. This would increase me 65 reputation. Okay. See, I don't know if I'd call it charm, even because what do they call it in like D&D? Hold on a second. Trying to get to like a spell. Yeah, it's gonna be a first level. Friend? I think it's called Friend. It's not charm like you think in D&D, where you actually cast a spell on somebody and kind of they're gonna like bleh. That's charm person. This is, yeah, friends. I'm gonna call it friends. In honor of ye old D&D. What do I get? Sorry, hair out of my face. I'll call it friends, okay, so. There's no duration, there's no magnitude, so it's like a simpler. And, it's gonna level with me. Every time I level up, it's another 16. Because it uses a lot of mana. Wanna name it? I'm gonna call it Best Friends. So it's by touch, magic based. Hope it's not viewed as an attack. I called it Best Friends. Go Best Friends! We're killing it! Alright, I'm gonna go to your residence and go check this crap out. I'll be loitering. Woodcroft Resonance. I have to be back in the morning. So I take less than a day. Otherwise I'll be in big trouble. What's my reputation? Just gonna check that. 74. So we go up. Isabeth. Woodcroft Resonance. Try northwest of where we're standing. Thank you for marking it on the map. Okay. It's over there. Somewhere. Good. Not attacking me. That would make things more complicated. Dun dun dun. It's this place. Well, I'm just gonna loiter outside. What time is it? 3. Let's give it 7 hours. I don't know how late it's supposed to be. Mercantile is improved. Oops. I should go at night. Mercantile, a whole 9%. Well, it is night. I'm supposed to do what? Find out if he's a necromancer. I'm gonna cast Best Friends on him. Someone says, come on in. Who's it? Bedictor Yoming. Yo, Bedictor. I wouldst have words with thee. Well, you certainly look like a necromancer. I'm gonna cast this on you. Let's see if it gets me in trouble. No, not that. Yes, I'm quite busy. I hope this is important. I'm supposed to use the other. Hold up. I did that wrong. Doing that wrong now, too. Now, if I go like... it's not working. Not only will I read that, because... I want to see something. So if I... go like this... maybe I hit the other button. How do I cast a spell? I'm not having an effect now. It says it's by touch. What do I do? You can't even fire the spell on him at all. Let me see something. Let me go outside. Can you only... maybe I don't want it touch. That's confusing. Alright. Let's go back to the beginning. Okay. Ashing resonance. So where's the mage? Not you. Oh, that goes out. Nope. You don't want to be going out. It's not you either. I want to see if I can make the spell and have it be ranged, because touching them doesn't seem to work, because you just activate their maybe I need to be out of dialogue. Let me try that, actually. Let's load from here. Of course, it's just an okay. So if we go into... info mode. Be out of dialogue mode. How about grab mode? Nope. Try an info mode. Okay. So that's steal. Grab. Didn't work. Info. You know, dialogue won't work. Let's save. Info mode. So I'm not firing the spell here. Can't really get any further away from the guy. Now if I go to grab mode, it talks to me from there. Alright. So we need to... we need to see if we can make it a ranged spell or just use the other spell, the Fortify Charisma, Fortify Attribute. It's gonna tell me a different random person, probably always in town. Morsley residence, Peristair. Yeah. Alright, I find the spellmaker person. I forget where it is, obviously. Make spells. Alright. So, add effect, charm. Is this a chance? Chance of success. Not a magnitude. So this is a chance of success, not like I said before, where I said it was like it would, your reputation would go up 17. Well, me, like a lot more, but it's a pretty good chance, because that's what, 40, 50, that's 40, 64, 65, that's a pretty good chance. Target at range. Now, unfortunately, putting it at range makes the casting cost 397, which I can't do. I think I'm going to use the personality one, because that I know I can cast on myself, and it will last a certain amount of time. Alright, so... what's it called? Fortify Attribute. Personality. So this would last 20, 21 rounds for me at this point. Amount of attribute increase. 1-to-1 plus... ...254 would be... to make sure I can cast it, I'm making it the limit. So, 6 per 1 level, 24. So So 25. So at this point, at my level, my charisma would increase by 25. If I want, I can bump this down. This would make it 29, but it would last a shorter amount of time. Caster only. Name. I'm gonna call it Charisma. Spell cost 38. Do I have that amount? Yes, I do. How much money do I have left? Not much. Alright, so what's my charisma already? Personality, 48. So I said it would go up how much? Here it is. The chance was not, I couldn't alter that. Seven points for every level. So 28, 29. Let's see if it works. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, it doesn't. And I'm done. Okay, so now we gotta find this guy's place, the Morsley residence. Hello. Yeah, you're busy. I don't wanna tell the likes of you. I'm not talking to you in a bad manner. What the hell do I want? Ugh, they're in a mood today, aren't they? Kiss off. By the white wolf, it's you! What is it? By Lenin's ghost. By the cliffs of solitude. Why in Tamriel would I want you to know, brother? Did I talk to you? Did you insult me? Probably. You want to go away northwest of here. Thank you. Thank you very much. You can tell these others to go in hell. Or go to hell, rather. Worsley is up here. Northish, westish. See, I'm not sure the way the directions were given. I don't know if we want to increase reputation or charisma, or both. I have a limited amount of spell points, and I can't figure out how to do the other thing. That's a noisy thunder. Okay, it's right behind this building here. It should be this. It is. I'm gonna have to stand out in the rain. Yay. Let's loiter for 7 hours again. Loitering complete. Mercantile. 9%. Come on in. Come on in where, sir? Yeah. You look like it. Alright. So let's try my spell. Not my sword, my spell. Okay. Yes, I'm quite busy. I hope this is important. So you say you have an interest in power beyond what the Mages Guild can offer. Those are inspiring and yet dangerous lines of thinking. Do you truly believe there is power to rival or even exceed that held by the Council of Archmages? Yes. I will admit I have considered these things in the past. Surely there is more magic in the world than that found in the 6 schools taught by the Guild, wouldn't you agree? Yes. To be sure, there is a reason for such order as it stands, and it should not be flaunted at every user's whim, but we must agree that some orders are based not on practicality or experience, but the outdated and flawed perceptions of certain elder wizards on a council. Is that such a disagreeable thought? There is a reason for such order as it stands. It shouldn't be flaunted by every user's whim. No, it's not a disagreeable thought. I see that you are serious. Will you keep our conversation here private, taking it down with you to the grave? Yes. I accept your oath. Now then, to the point. Do you find it offense in a branch of restorative magic that is capable of returning life to the dead? Do I find offense? No. Well, that is precisely the kind of magic that is outlawed by the Mage's Guild. What a miserable waste. Imagine that. If we could merely return Lysandus to corporeal form instead of attempting to whisper to his ghost. Can you see what value there is in occasionally straying from the constricting bounds determined by the council? Yes. Then perhaps we have more in common than I previously detected. I demand that you tell me how you found me and why you ask. I see. Your attempts to speak to other guild members about this will arouse great ire, and doubtless oblige the town guard to carry you to the gallows. Powerful restoration, as we may term it, is a serious offense requiring the life of the practitioner in our care. Say no more to any other person concerning it. Ensure that no one knows what we have spoken this night. I will look for you in a few weeks' time, when I am certain of my decision in this matter. Maintain silence. Good night, Persephone. This conversation has provided you with ample evidence that Peristera Hawkham is indeed a necromancer. Alibora Greenheart instructed you to report the matter to him, but surely an immediate solution is of greater value. Will you attempt to carry out the execution? Huh. We're gonna execute him. Or maybe, kind of wonder. I mean, we could say no, and then just return and talk to Alibora like we had. It's probably the safer route, because then we don't have to fight this guy. And plus, we're not going against what Alibora wanted us to do. Or we can take the initiative and take this guy down. Maybe. If we can. And, I mean, I got room to run around up here at least. But I could return to the Mages Guild and they'll be angry with me because, well, I'm just supposed to report the matter and not kill the guy. I'm gonna kill the guy. Peristere Hawkham's eyes smolder. Fool! You know nothing of the power I wield. Casting a spell, his appearance changes radically. Oh! Oh my god! Whoa! Yikes! I don't have spell points. Because I used it all on that spell. Oh boy. Just gonna die now. I can't hit the guy. Okay. Let's try it the other way. Okay. I don't even know if that's necessary, but... There's power to rival, exceed, blah blah blah. Would I agree? Yes. Sounds unreasonable? No. Taken with me to the grave? Yes. To a fine offense? No. Is it obviously... No. Surely discretion is merited in such cases as these. You decide to return to Elibor Greenheart and report the matter through the official channels. I didn't say anything else, I was just curious. Alright, let's return. Well, if I get there quick enough. I should be able to get inside. I think they close at 11. I'm getting soaked over here. I'll provide some more dwarven armor soon. That's pretty sweet. Oh, we're headed right for it. Right for it, right in. Yeah, we couldn't defeat him. Not without, like, not casting that spell. Maybe then. This is curious. My personality is 77. I'm considered arresting. Nice. Guess what I found out? So Peristere Hawkham confessed to the crime of necromancy? So be it. I will inform the town guard immediately before I can start to doubt you. Splendid work, Persephone. Alibar Greenheart hands you your reward with a kindly smile. Nice. Reputation 79 with Mage's Guild. Very nice. Can I train another thing yet? Nope. Okay. It's another Necromancer in there! Alright, I'm gonna take on a few more Mage's Guilds. I wanna get these skills up as much as possible. I need a rest as well. Guess I'll rest first. King's Chasm. Not this way, right? Yeah. Never doubt me again. Yeah, that used up all my mana. There's no bed in there. What a ripoff. How was it? 6:33 a.m. Some wine. Thank you very much. They open at 11. Alright. We will, take on another quest or two next time. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always seek adventure.